Iowa. He's always probing, always searching for that crease to get into the paint.
There's Plummer pulling the trigger on the three.
Definitely Fran McCaffrey's team. They take on his personality. They got a chip on their shoulder. They play with a lot of swagger, a lot of confidence.
Speaking of confidence.
That one, a floater off glass. That was pretty.
Plummer to work again. It's time for a two. And
effort on the glass by the Illini early has been excellent.
Lob inside to McCaffrey. Oh, nice catch and finish for Patrick McCaffrey.
They get animated. They start to extend defense a little bit. They take a few chances, and they've come up gold.
Those moments where you realize how much Illinois misses Andre Curbelo against the press as Chris Murray leans in for two. Grandison, his three falls, and Illinois right back into this one, down just four. Grandison's three makes it a one-point game.
To try to get a high-low situation for Coburn, right? Oh. Excellent read.
Good find in the corner for Jacob Grandison to hit the three. What a job they're doing on the glass tonight. Here's Coburn once more. Inside with the hook. That'll fall for Kofi Coburn.
Because he's one of the more dynamic guards in all of college basketball.
Oh. Team with a quick three as the horn goes off, and Grandison. Williams accelerates inside. Frazier, a step behind the foul line, and the bank open late in Iowa City.
Oh, what a move by DeMonte Williams.
McCaffrey on the attack with five on the shot clock. The fake, Rabracha back up to McCaffrey for three. Good, and a foul!
They're very capable of getting high.
Murray with the takeaway to the other end. Murray with a two-hand flush, and here come the Hawks back within six. Fade away. Oh, Grandison, that'll quiet the crowd. Great. Oh, good hit for Plummer. Hits the three, barely ripples the net, and a giant tray. They get it to Coburn, who gets rid of it quickly. And the ball loose on the deck, and it's picked up by the Hawkeyes. Iowa gets the steal. Can they convert on this end? Euless will leave it for Perkins. The three, up and down. Euless. They slide under 10 seconds to go. Euless will back out for the three. That one rolls home. What a find for Illinois to get him from Utah this year. Euless, long pass ahead. Bohannon with the two. Four-point game. Iowa will inbound. Euless one dribble. The three from half court is no good. And Illinois is 2-0.